This is my review for Batman 1966. I liked it.